Welcome to day 10 of Vlogmas, and I am in the kitchen, so y'all already know what's going on. We about to make some food. Oh my god, and Marley is driving me nuts. Like, she's driving me insane. But anyway, we're eating today is chicken. I'm on FaceTime and he's just loud. Chicken, green beans, and maybe some rice. I eat a lot of rice, if y'all haven't noticed. Look at her. Do y'all see her? Do y'all see her? She is really in the way. But I'm gonna make it work. So I got my chicken right here. And my green beans are actually still in the refrigerator. Green beans right here. And I'm actually gonna saute some onions on my chicken. If I had some bell peppers, I would use those too, but I don't have any. So, and I think for the rice, I have a lot of Benihana rice left over. So I'll probably just use that. Depends on what my taste buds are saying, but that sounds good. Yeah, we just throwing stuff together. And if y'all see, I got on the same fit from the last video because this is the same day. I'm filming this in the same day. But anyway, yeah. So what I'm gonna do is clean the chicken, wash the chicken, whatever. Cut off that fat, like that stuff right there. Cut that off. Cut it into chunks. Put it in here. Put all my seasonings in here and let that sit for about 30 minutes. So, yeah, let's do that. So this is everything that I cut off. This is all going in the trash. It's nasty. So now I'm gonna change my gloves and we gonna cut chicken up. This is how big my chunks are gonna be. And we're just gonna. Chicken is cut up and in the bowl. As you can see, y'all know what time it is. It's seasoning time. So I would take my gloves off, but y'all are gonna see why I'm not going to just yet, because I'm gonna have to mix the chicken up. I'm gonna have to mix the chicken up with the gloves. So y'all know what it is, the black pepper. We just gone. Oh! And the reason I didn't take off gloves is because I'm gonna do that.
Yeah.
Now, that's what that looks like. Oh, it looks so good. Y'all, it looks so good. We're gonna let that sit for 30 minutes. Do I have some plastic wrap? I don't think so. Or do I? Do I? So I got no plastic. That's crazy. I'm gonna just cover it with this. It got lemon juice in it, everything. So we gonna let this marinate for 30 minutes. I'm gonna put it in the refrigerator, and then once it's been 30 minutes, hey Siri, set a timer for 30 minutes. All right, so 30 minutes is on. So we're gonna let that marinate. I'm gonna put this in the refrigerator, then we come back. I already know. I'm gonna cook these up pretty much like I did the broccoli and the asparagus. Maybe some different seasonings, but I love me some green beans. So I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna cook our chicken, and we're gonna heat up some of that good old Benihana rice, and we're gonna throw it together. I should make some crescent rolls. Yeah. So I'm gonna make these too. So yeah, once this is over, I'll come back, y'all. All right, you guys, the 30 minutes is up. And for the sake of this video to not be so long, I already preheated my oven to 375 degrees for the croissants. I already snapped my green beans and I put them in a pot. They're not cooking yet, but yeah, I just put them in a pot, and this is what this is what my croissant look like. Can y'all see those things? Those, they are jacked up.
Oh my god, what is that? Oh my god.
Now,
what
they
is
might
that?
Not, well, they're not, of course. They're not the best looking ones, but they're gonna be bomb though. So, you know, the way they look don't really matter. So once the oven gonna go off, I'm gonna put those in there for, it says 9 to 12 minutes. Like I always say, if you can read, you can cook. So that's what we're gonna do as soon as the oven goes beep beep. Oh, hold on, y'all. So my chicken is fully marinated, and I don't know if I want to use oil or butter. I think I'm gonna use garlic butter. What y'all think? Garlic butter? I'm talking to y'all like y'all can answer me. I I think I'm gonna just use oil to cook the chicken. So there's the oven. This is the skillet I'm gonna cook my chicken in. We're gonna go ahead and pop these in here. And we're gonna put them on a full 12 minutes. Let me move these napkins. So we're gonna set our timer for 12 minutes. So we're gonna let that cook and we're gonna start the chicken. So I don't really wanna, I can just use my thing. All right, so. So we're gonna let that heat up and we're actually gonna start the green beans. So I'm gonna move y'all back real quick. Oh shit, what happened? Did I turn it off? What happened? Oh, I did, my bad y'all. And I'm gonna get a little bit, y'all know what it is, some seasoning. I don't know what I want to use on my green beans, but I know I'm gonna use Tony Shashery, a little bit of accent salt, onion powder and garlic salt. That's it. That is all I'm going to use. Yeah. So we just gonna go ahead. Come on back up here with me, y'all. Come on back. Alright. So we just gonna go ahead and turn this on. Is that too bright? Well, I don't know. And we gonna let start cooking these green beans. So that's hot. So now I'll cover the chicken. Y'all, if y'all could smell this, oh my god, it smells amazing. So y'all know water and oil don't mix. So a generous amount because sometimes it don't be getting on all of it, so I gotta make sure the seasoning gets on all of the green beans. So we can go ahead and let that cook, and let that cook, let the bread cook, and then once the chicken starts to brown and stuff, and then I flip it over and stuff, I'll come back. And yeah, y'all. Alright, you guys, I didn't want to come on here because I forgot onion. So we're gonna go ahead and chop this onion up, and I'm actually just gonna chop it up. I just want to let y'all know, and put it in here with the rest of the chicken so it can get on this, all the seasoning and the marinade on it and stuff. And then with that round of chicken, I'm gonna throw the onions in there. And then yeah, I just wanted to come on here and let y'all know. So I'm gonna go ahead and chop the onions. I like them long, like stringy, not diced, but you know, shredded, I guess. Looks like shreds. So that's what I'm gonna go ahead and do, and I'll be back, like I said, once the chicken starts to brown and stuff. All right guys, as y'all can see, the chicken is starting to brown and get a little burnt, but it's okay, it's okay, it's still gonna be good. I like my chicken with a little bit of char. That one ain't cooking, dude. I don't know what the heck is wrong with that chicken. But the rest of these mugs are cooking, baby. Alright you guys, so basically the chicken is almost done. Hold on. Woo! All right. So basically the chicken is almost done. The green beans are almost done. I'm gonna just heat up some Benihana rice. Marley's over there mad because I trapped her out the kitchen because she keeps coming in here. And yeah, so I'm gonna show y'all the food all together, and then I'm gonna show y'all a plate. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Hope you did. Hope you enjoy cooking with me, because I'm starting to cook more now. So hope you enjoy cooking with me. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share this video, get me to my first 500 subscribers. I appreciate everybody who watches this video and all my other videos, and I'll see y'all. Well, the next clip, after the next clip, I'll see y'all in my next video. Oh, bye.